And as you can see, Teen Gohan. Now, the thing about Teen Gohan is, if two of my characters die, and if Teen Gohan is the last one alive, he gets a huge buff. Now, we know if he's Zenkai, he gets an even bigger buff. But I don't care for Zenkai. I just want to use him. Oh, we got him. Okay, that's good. Let me go my green card. Yeah, what does it do? Blast damage up. Okay, this is my first time using this Teen Gohan. So, I'm sorry if I don't know everything he does. I just want to use him. Whenever I get a Legends Limited character, I don't go practice with him. I use him for the first time, you know, give you guys a glimpse. Oh my god, we're doing the damage. Is this a bot? Please. KO? Okay. Goten is amazing because when you switch to Goten, he gives you key, he gives you everything, and I love it. I'm getting creative. Relax. Okay, now we got dynamic. Just go. Okay, let me go attack. Okay, can I go Super Saiyan? Super Saiyan! I'm crazy. When I'm excited, I have to unleash it because Teen Gohan, Vegeta was the most legend. Oh my god, it's a JJG4 Goku. Shit! Teen Gohan is one of my most requested Legends Limited characters I've always wanted. Vegeta was number one. Teen Gohan was always not. Oh my shit, look at that damage. Okay. He can go 3 key blasts! Oh my god. Okay, he can go 3. Switch. Okay, I want the plan dynamic just to stay alive because I want to do a back of your rope. Let's go with the strike. Because we do have a rising rush. Okay, he's gonna switch into Bardo. Let me go with the rising rush. Can I do it? Can I please don't guess it? Now I see in the comments you guys have been saying monkey. You're so shit at this game. But the okay, we got it. But the thing is, you guys gotta know, Dragon Ball Legends is not a competitive game. Legends! Because you need to summon the characters, you have stars, you can't play, and has Rising Rush. You can't play this game competitively. Can I get the legendary finish? That's all I want. Oh my god, look at him walk. I love it. Kamiwami. I couldn't get the rhythm. I'm sorry. Why are people using this Raditz? Zenkai Raditz. He is the new wave, I think. But honestly, like I said before, I don't care about Zenkai. Zenkai is just, it's so grindy. It's so annoying. Okay, can I go to the opening card? Kamiwami. I love this Goten. This Goten is so underrated. People don't give this Goten a lot. Please. Okay, it's Raditz. Call me. People don't give the Goten enough credit. I think he's good. People don't think he's really good, but Oh my god, I'm dead. Switch. Okay, this is JJG4. Let me go my green cards. Blast damage is up. Please. Oh, okay. Rising Rush. Oh my god, Rising Rush. I don't mind if my Goten dies because, like I said, if Goten and Plan Namek's Goku die, please. Okay, I didn't get it. Teen Gohan gets a buff if two of them die, so I will take it. Please, can I survive? Can I? Ah, oh, no, I'm dead. Oh my god, why did I think I was gonna survive? Okay. Key blast. Super Saiyan. Oh, there's the Plan Namek's. It's been a while since I've used them. Now, Teen Gohan does paralyze the enemy with his key blast, so this might work in my favor.
Oh no.
He got paralyzed. Oh my god. It's so dirty. I love it. What should I do? Let's just get some key. Okay. Switch. Please. There we go. We got him. Now let's do the Rising Rush. Okay, he did it to me. Let's do it back to him. He's gonna switch into Raditz. Please. Hopefully he doesn't give a buff if he dies. There goes his Raditz. Please. Okay. Just want the legendary finishes. I mean, I got the Plan Namek's just legendary finish, and I got Teen Gohan's legendary finish. Any one of them will suffice. Is that the word suffice? I don't know. Okay. This is JJJ4. Please. Let me go my main ability because Teen Gohan's main ability does heal him. Please. Okay, there we go. We're gonna get rid of the SSJJJ4, but his other SSJJJ4 is gonna come out. Please. I couldn't vanish it. Please, SSJJJ4. SSJJJ. Switch into Plan Namek's. I know I had the main card. But I can't do the legendary finisher. But I just want this Teen Gohan to survive. Please. Ooh, oh my god, I thought he could go through Key Blast. Oh my god, please. Oh, shh. It's just my Teen Gohan versus SSJJJ4. Key Blast? Oh my god. I swear, if he gets a rising. Oh no. Oh my Kamiwami. Oh my god, what am I gonna do? Oh my god. No! Oh no. I gotta get the strike complete. Are you serious? Oh my god, what a plan! What an actual plan! Oh my god, if I just a rising rush! Now you see what I mean with Dragon Ball Legends not being competitive. Because you get shit like that! Bardock, please. Bardock. It's just as Bardock left. Let me get this legendary finish. That's all I want. Bardock, please. Bardock. Oh my shit. Oh my god, that killed me. You got this. Just vanish. There we go. Oh my god, I just need to do the back here roll. Okay, do the green card. Spin the bitch around. And throw him in the air. Okay, no, wait. No. Bardock, please. Bardock. Oh my god. I was winning this game. Oh, come on. Bardock. Oh no, no, no. Rising again! I just want to showcase Teen Gohan. I just want to use the legendary again. Can I guess it, please? No, of course I can. Of course. Of course I can guess the Rising Resistance game. This game. I can. This game. This is why I don't play PvP. Okay, so Dragon Ball Legends got this new update where you can do 14 stars versus 14 stars. So as a free to play, this might actually work in my favor. So let's do it. Now you guys gotta know one thing. I actually do love this game. It's just not a game that I can play every single day. It's like a casual game that, you know, it's like
this is why I don't play it.
What I mean is this game is a game that I play, you know, here and there, you know, before I go sleep or I wake up, what if I'm taking a shit, you know, it's like, it's one of those games. I am waiting for Dragon Ball Legends to release the next hype character, you know, that's all I care about is when hype character gets released. Now Gogeta Blue may seem like the next one, hopefully it is, because I need the hype. Okay, what am I saying? Okay, there we go, strike cards, Asia. There we go, switching to Goten, Rising Rush. What you gonna do? I got Rising Rush, the most broken mechanic in this game, and I love it.
Give it to him, boom shakalaka.
Go with the main ability with Goten, and you know, I love this main ability. Look, it's so cute. Look, he just jumps over them and then rah, I love it. Oh my god, Kamiwami, family Kamiwami. Sometimes with the Kamiwami wise, the rhythm is off, so I don't know when to do the Kamiwami wise. Does that make sense? I don't know what I'm saying. Ki Blast Off. Also, why haven't you guys watched my last video? I made a Mario Maker video. Go watch it. Yosha! I just felt like I had to throw that in there while I'm whooping this guy's ass. So, and there we go. And sha, okay. Sha, okay. It's just his trunks left. I got a legendary finish. Let me do it, please. No, just want the legendary finish. I'm addicted to the legendary finishes. I'm an addict. Okay, maybe I can do a back hero. Maybe I can do it with the back hero. It's been a while since the back. We got it. Oh my god, we got it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, I guess. Next video is gonna be me using all the Legends Limited. So if you haven't subscribed, we're almost at 100k. What are you doing? And also, if you're new, watch my summoning videos. They're the best. They're my favorite videos, so go watch them. And yeah, I hope you guys have an amazing day. Leave a like, say something nice in the comments, say anything, and go on. But I'll see you guys in the next video.